I'm Dan Roscoe, lead engineer with Maytag Commercial Laundry. I'm here to show you that what's inside matters. We're talking about the engineering behind the MAT20 top load washer. We know a commercial washer has to be durable to stand up to the demands of the commercial laundry environment. And we also know that if a service need arises, the washer needs to be as easy as possible to diagnose and resolve. So our machines are built to be durable, reliable, intuitive to use, and easy to service. We'll focus on a different feature of the MAT20 in each video. With that in mind, let's take a closer look at the industrial grade cabinet of the new Maytag MAT20 top load washer. We start with a new fully removable powder coated front panel. This panel is hinged at the top and secured at the bottom with hidden screws. For unsurpassed corrosion resistance, this heavy gauge reinforced steel is galvanized with 3 times the amount of zinc typically applied to a cabinet part. Behind the front panel is a proven side panel and base assembly shared with the MHN33 front load washer. Then we took the base and designed an opening in its center for service access. This allows all components of the drive assembly, including the pump, motor, and transmission, to be inspected and serviced by simply tipping back the washer. Attached to the side panels are 2 top channels, now powder coated for improved corrosion protection, and a new galvanized cross brace that provides a commercial grade structure even when the front panel is removed for service. Protecting the console is a thick new aluminum fascia that won't rust and completely wraps up and around the console to eliminate gaps and be easy to clean. I'm proud of this new cabinet, and you will be too. You can learn more about the machine and its features at MaytagCommercialLaundry.com.